back. You...
Yeah, what you taking your picture for?
Okay.
Let me hold this for you. And smile for the camera. There he is.
Shrimp in crushed ice.
Now, friends, we'll draw all company furniture boats with fuel and all low kind of supplies. Meg Angel's white boats, you see, these are all shrimp boats we see around here. The white ones are built out of wood. Hull and all. Out of cypress. Cypress is the kind of wood that rots and doesn't rot easy. This is rot and decay. But nowadays it's hard to find good cypress, so most of the new shrimp boats are built out of steel. The blue boats, is a steel hull. Difference. Now, folks, you see a lot of boats in here. If you count all these boats, you might find 50, 60 boats. But this is not all the boats, because we have about 200 boats that come in and out of here. So the way it works out, when some of these other boats been out a couple of weeks, they'll be coming in. By that time, some of these boats will be arrested and they'll go out. What that is, that's a vacuum hole. They put that in the boat, and they vacuum the shrimp up. Yeah, it sucks up the shrimp, brings the shrimp inside.
Is sound, yeah.
There is sound?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Okay, Joanne.
Fine.
Okay.
Glad y'all enjoyed it.
damn many meetings and everything going on. We have not been able to sit down and get together and nothing to do. So I went to some rooms in hotels, right in the downtown there.
Have you been